Somebody is a whole lot richer tonight after a lottery ticket worth more than $1.25 million was sold in central Pennsylvania. That ticket for the jackpot party fast play game was sold at a sheet station on Route 15 in Lycoming County on Friday. And whoever has that winning ticket has 1 year to claim that prize.